God for this God flow. Yeah, thank God I'm in control. Yeah, young lion up in Denmark. Yeah, no way I'm in Oslo. Yeah, can't believe that we're traveling. We was refugees, let the talent in. Yeah, all my G's never had a thing. All I want is M's, it's embarrassing. And I shall feel shallow. I'm only human, got the Cuban, now I'm Castro. A presidential residential when I'm back home. Cause I was thinking about the future on the back roads. Now it's mad shows every time I do a set. I remember trying to con the connect. Sometimes I put my jewels on and reflect. I'm next up, I don't know what happens next. Can't come in no weak stuff. Grown out of all that grew up on the street stuff. Life is a bitch, mine turned into a diva. Why you think it's 5 figs for a feature? For a feature. Just had a drink, I'm on a wave. Kinda turn up when I turn up on the stage. Pay the price, now I pay myself a wage. I was short into nitties, got addicted to the game. Do this for the money, not the fame, I swear. Mama knows the bars, but she hates when I swear. I ain't going nowhere, even though I've gone clear. I'm a family man, man, the family love it when I'm there. More time, I'm abroad, that's more time to broaden my horizon, of course. Django, pull up like I'm riding a horse. Damn broad, really driving a Porsche. Came up, suicide with the doors. Living like a legend, I would die for the cause. Heart on my sleeve and my mind in my drawers. I'ma meet my maker in designer Dior. Fresh to death, too blessed to ever stress. Success, I'm obsessed with you and all the rest. Got the tech, protecting the protect. And it's bulletproof, life from my he's in a vest. I ain't gotta win the lottery, I want the luck. I'm already ready for the twist and the plot. They'll try and top you when they see you at the top. Can't come in no weak stuff. Grown out of all that grew up on the street stuff. Life is a bitch, mine turned into a diva. Why you think 5 figs for a feature?
Next, it's a featherweight title fight between Jose Aldo and Max Holloway.
Ready? You ready to fight?
Here we go, round one of the third meeting between Jose Aldo and Max Holloway. Max Bless Holloway won the first two meetings in 2017, but that second meeting, Aldo really believed was there for the taking. Your thoughts on how things transpired today?
He feels like he made some mistakes in the lead-up, fought emotional, and he wants to change that tonight. And if he changes the emotion, he will change the result of the fight between him and Max.
Oh, and another leg kick lands flush, and now you're... Holloway gets up again here, but he looks hurt.
Beautiful strike.
Good series. Hit by that kick to the body. Oh!
to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Oh! Oh! Back to the feet. Lands a nice 1-2. Big hook. Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got
it. And that's going
to
do it. Well, it's not every day in the UFC that you see a fight ended due to a leg kick, but that one was absolutely devastating. He took away that lead leg of his opponent, who became a one-legged fighter, and then it became just a matter of time. So somewhat anticlimactic here tonight, but not for the winner, as he gets one of the bigger TKO wins of his UFC career. He couldn't have drawn it up much. We go right inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer. He has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called the stop of this contest at 2 minutes, 29 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, and still the undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Jose.
When the back of the coupe is open, your girlfriend's gone off that goose and cola. You bout goose, goddamn. And I'm also focused for the day that I blow this open. Money like hocus pocus at the club with a bunch of brokers. Also, I can poke the broke bitch. Can't lie, it's a trap, trap. Put you all over my Snapchat. Damn that, so fat, fat. Gotta get you home like stat, stat.
Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Stuck at the stoplight. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Stuck at the stoplight.
You know what I'm reaching for. Shot my three, who's keeping score? Too late to wait anymore. 1 mile till we make it home. Get a bag, get paid, get low. Ben Frank, don't stop, press go. Pick it up, lot of money on the flow. Keep shaking, 100 days, 100 poles. Can't lie, it's a trap, trap. Put you all over my Snapchat. Damn that, so fat, fat. Gotta get you home like stat, stat.
Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Stuck at the stoplight. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Red light, green light.
Are you gonna be in the car?
Two twins in the back of the black Cadillac light.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Get smacked in my mama hatchback light.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'ma let the roof back, put that out in the dash light.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
On the gas light.
All right, coming up next, what should be a good lightweight clash between Khabib Nurmagomedov and Alexander Volkanovski.
You ready?
Round one is underway between one of the more well-rounded fighters in this division against maybe the best grappler in this division. Going to be interesting to see how it plays out stylistically.
Yeah, you would think that he would just avoid grappling at all costs because he seems to have a clear advantage on the feet. But we've seen guys fight with their egos before. Let's see how he approaches his matchup. Caught the kicks.
Nice job by the fighter here to continue to block the shots coming his way. You think he's trying to sort of fatigue his opponent here a little bit?
He's kind of watching and seeing everything that's happening in front of him. Later, you'll see him start for a counter after blocking chops. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back in range.
Just misses there with the left. Blocks the shot. Yeah, left hook, found his target.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
And follows up with another one. Out of side control here. His opponent trying to control posture, but you got to be careful here. Closed guard. All right, so inside the open guard of his opponent. Got to be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. All right, half guard position here. We'll see what he can do with it. A lot of weapons at his disposal from this dominant position.
Oh, man. I feel for a wrestler, this is the most dominant position.
Volkanovski's got his hand looking for a guillotine. He might get a finish here. Oh, look at this. Jumps over in the side mount to try to counter the guillotine. Maybe going with that Von Flute choke. I guess we should probably call it the OSP at this point. To watch. All right, full guard here, DC. What does he need to do to him? Oh, Volkanovski's got his hand looking for a guillotine choke.
Oh, nice guillotine there.
Oh, we're getting a finish here. Oh, what a beautiful, seamless transition to side mount as he counters the guillotine. Might be able to sink in a Von Flute choke here. Much earlier in the round, but he didn't want to rush it. He stayed patient, let the setup do its thing, and ultimately the submission materializes organically late in the round. High-level stuff out of that young fighter here tonight. White's a wild round and a wild sequence there on the ground, DC. Talk us through the highlight.
He's such a phenomenal grappler. I don't understand how people don't know that this guy wants to submit you. He is the best grappler, best submission specialist we've seen in a long time.
So there he is, your winner by submission. That is a finish they will likely be talking about for some time. Big win, major statement made to the rest.